Shimmer is essentially an octave up effect in the reverb. And while unique, it's not a new effect and can be found in a small batch of reverbs on the market today. There are a couple pedals out there today that do an absolutely wonderful shimmer effect. They've created this sound that is so uplifting and dramatic, it sounds like a choir of angels descending from the heavens. So rather than copy these well-established versions of the effect, we decided to put our own spin on the preset. You know, Digitech, the parent company to Hardwire, has a long legacy of pitch shifting and octave effects, some of the most notable being the Whammy and the Space Station. One of the endearing qualities of the Digitech Whammy is its sometimes glitchy tracking. Aaron, who's the owner of PGS, refers to these quirky artifacts as beautifully imperfect. So we took this beautifully imperfect concept as our inspiration for creating a new shimmer effect. You will notice a lo-fi and detuned sound, and this approach lends itself to a completely different style of music. It lays the groundwork for a darker palette.